upset, scared, angry, a bunch of feelings.
It's a horrible situation, and he died a horrible way. It's not like it was a normal, decent death. It wasn't dignified, and he didn't have a choice in the matter. Didn't have a choice.
The court has now found that Summers is not criminally responsible, so no one will, in essence, pay for your uncle's death.
Exactly. It's just like he was a piece of meat being thrown into a lion's cage, and he had no choice.
The Green Statement of Facts also said that the guards were basically right next door. And even after the 8-minute attack, it took them another 3 minutes to respond.
Exactly.
Your thoughts?
It just goes back to just the way the conditions are down there, how many prisoners are being held in this cell, or in that whole remand, and not enough guards, and there's just not enough eyes.
Is there anything you'd like us to know about your uncle?
He was a great man. I mean, I never met my uncle until my late teens, and when I met him, I knew that he didn't have anything, but he still gave. And that's the kind of person that he was.
What did he do?
He gave me money, you know, like he'd take us out for lunch, and he just...